Here goes, baby. Here we go. It's gonna be a returning character, a new character. Woo, shoot. Oh, God, she's new. Giovanna? Ooh, bro, she looked good, yo. That was a different name. Like Journal Giovanna from JoJo Bizarre Adventure. That's a different name. I like her new animal. Dude. Wow, her skill. She is balanced. She's got to be balanced. She has got to be balanced. Bro. Oh my God. Wow. Welcome to Guilty Gear. All right, there's two left. 15 characters will be available in the rival roster. Okay. Who? Biking? That fan! No way! See you in the next... next year? That's cool. It's cool. It's cool. Bro, that's Anji Mito. It's Anji Mito. I recognize that fan. It was at Guilty Gear X... I think Guilty Gear X and Guilty Gear Double X Sand Core Plus. Bro, that's Anji. It's Anji. I swear, it's Anji. It's Anji Mita. It's Anji. Look at her! And I can't tell who she reminds me of. Look at that animal. And it got the heart on the top of the animal forehead. I don't know if it's a wolf. I don't know if it's a lion. I can't even tell. Giovanna and May are friends now. I wonder if she's friendly. Or is she just savage like greedy? I wonder if she's greedy like Soul Bad Guy was so much greedy. Oh my God, her. She has got to be balanced. Or it's just a tricky character. Nagori Yuki and Giovanna, two new characters in Guilty Gear. You feel me now?